In this video, I'm going to show you how to repair this little detail. It's basically like a dead valley. So we have to get all the water that goes here and here, make it go towards that end. It's hard for me to describe in words what we're going to do. So just, I'll try to explain it as best as possible. Basically going to remove everything and then make it so that all the water gets diverted that way. Into a gutter. Thanks. Like and subscribe. So what we have here is some handyman work. No offense to good handyman out there. They put some waterproofing. They bent this tile pan. That's actually that's not how it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be running the water off. They covered up the old paper. They put the paper backwards. See, the water will run under here inside. And then they added shingles because they didn't know how to modify this to make it functional. Sorry for the bad quality video, but it's a tight squeeze. And then they put a step flashing. Ooh, fancy. Nice. Nice detail, but we're gonna redo this to make it not pretty but functional, maybe a little pretty. So I'm gonna finish opening this whole thing up. You know, it's a funny repair, but what we want, there's a gutter right here where we want all the water to end up. So we're gonna put a water diverter here, divert all this water up against the wall into there, and then it should be functioning properly. So here we demoed everything. Got some plywood to do. Finish cleaning up. Then I'm gonna get rid of all this trash. All right, here is the wood we're gonna replace. Forty-six, and this is so 47. And cut. So here we go. That is a nice piece of board. So we're gonna get ready to cover this up.